Hi, this is John Carstarphen for Expert Village.
Verts per hair parameter controls how many vertex points are in each strand of hair. Increasing this value results in smoother, more flowing hair, but increases the system resources needed to render or redraw your scene. Clicking the Style Hairs button selects the Hair Select tool and opens the Hair Style palette. The Hair Select tool is only available in the hair room, and it allows you to directly edit guide hairs and create a nearly infinite variety of hairstyles, parts, tails, etc. You can access it either by selecting it in the editing tools or by clicking the Hair Select button. You have certain controls available for directly manipulating hair, such as the Add Hairs to Selection. And when you select the Select Hairs tool, you then click and drag a rectangle around the guide hairs you wish to select for further styling.